been sent in by Jill Huck. A hot start to the day in the top end, but showers offered some welcome relief throughout the day.